If you find yourself pushing mid on those two, you can simply throw a smoke at the upper left part of the big rock for it to bounce straight towards window. The smoke is very efficient and easy to use, so make good use of it, and until next time.